Tonight, I'm Brendan Clark. We have breaking news to tell you about. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office SWAT team and negotiators are on Fort Johnson Road right now. The Sheriff's Office says they were there to assist mobile crisis with a pickup order, and the subject made threatening gestures toward a deputy with a crowbar. Now, no assault took place, and they say it is not a barricade situation, but we'll have much more on this breaking news as its details become available.